the craziest round in UFC history. The UFC has had many amazing one-round wars in its history. Matt Hughes versus Frank Trigg 2, Frank Mir versus Nogueira 2, and Brock Lesnar versus Cain Velasquez. But Cheick Kongo versus Pat Barry has to be at the top of the list. These two men would meet in the cage in 2011, and after Pat Barry hit Cheick Kongo with a looping right hand, we would get the wildest 30 seconds in UFC history. The commentary team thought Kongo was out multiple times.
It looked like he was out.
But eventually, Cheick Kongo would get to his feet and knock out Pat Barry in an insane comeback victory.